brothers, keep them only unto him as long as you both shall live.
Hold on a second. Open it up, Frank. You said you wanted to do this.
I don't know if this will fit over my jacket.
Take it off. I mean the jacket.
Now he has to start off.
No, he's done. Put it on.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
Say I do.
I do.
And I do. I'm the one giving her to him.
Amen.
Says it right here. Now, hold hands and repeat after me, Frank. I, Frank, take thee, Julie.
I, Frank, take thee, Julie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance,
and thereunto I apply my cross.
Thereunto I apply my cross.
I, Julie, take thee, Frank, to be my wedded husband. To have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer, for sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. Till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I ply thee my troth. A circle is a symbol of sun, the earth, the universe, of wholeness, perfection, peace, and of unity. Like circles, your rings have no beginning and no end. They are tokens of the growing relationship.